Excuse me. The groom.
Hey, watch it.
Vous êtes pas gêné, vous? Attendez votre tour.
Excuse me.
Until when we get back to the States.
Apples! Buy my fresh apples! Only 1500 ariel.
No, sir. Thanks, but
an apple. Best apples in the market. Sir, you may find other apples here, but you won't find better. Only 1500 ariel.
Oh man, something smells really good.
Excuse me.
It's
passing through.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak, so. Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky. This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Hmm. What do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go rig some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Still works.
Yeah, I noticed. I try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Thank you. places. Always nice people. Fun? Wow. This is a nice view. Ah, here we go. Turn back time, that. no, 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 no! Jesus! Oh, there you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it! Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.